Hello, Standard 9. Your Arun sir going to teach biology chapter 9, economic importance of bacteria and fungi. And it is part 3. Dear children, we have discussed in detail about the antibiotics, about the serums, about the vaccines, and about the toxoid. Today, I am going to discuss role of bacteria in nitrogen fixation. Okay, role of bacteria in nitrogen fixation. But before that, I would like to discuss what is nitrogen fixation. Nitrogen fixation means conversion of atmospheric nitrogen to useful compounds. Okay, and that useful compound is nitrate. What is nitrogen fixation? The process of conversion of atmospheric nitrogen to useful compounds like nitrate. And nitrogen is necessary for the plant. They take nitrogen from the soil. But whatever the atmosphere, whatever nitrogen is present in atmosphere, that is useless for the plant, and thus must be converted to nitrate, and that process is called as nitrogen fixation. And different methods are there of nitrogen fixation. And let me discuss about the methods, how nitrogen is fixed, converted to useful compound. Nitrogen fixation can be done by three methods. Okay, number one is atmospheric fixation. Okay, second is biological fixation. And third is industrial fixation. Okay, two, this is important because we have to discuss the role of bacteria in biological fixation. But let me just explain these two also. Atmospheric fixation, whenever there is lightning, during lightning time, what happens? This nitrogen, which is present in atmosphere, is changed to nitrate. Okay, useful compound. Whenever there is lightning, so lightning is good to increase the fertility of the soil. I will like to say that earlier we have heard that when this lightning falls on the cow dung turns to gold. That is not true. What is truth behind this? That whenever there is lightning, the fertility of the soil is increased and the yield of the crop is increased. Dharti sona ugalne lagti hai. Okay. So that was about the atmospheric nitrogen fixation. Main we have to focus on biological nitrogen fixation. There are certain plants, and those plants are the leguminous plant. Okay, leguminous plants means they have got the legumes pod like gram, pea, beans. They have got the pod फली मूंगफली दे हैव बॉट द पॉट द सीड इज इनसाइड द पॉट एंड आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द पॉट दीज प्लांट्स देयर रूट्स आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट देयर रूट्स हैव बॉट नॉड्यूल्स and in those nodules a type of bacteria is present and one bacteria is rhizobium okay so in these plants the roots of these plants nodules are there and in those nodules a bacteria rhizobium is present and that bacteria has got the capacity to convert atmospheric nitrogen into a useful compound like nitrate and that process is called as biological nitrogen fixation now so this part is clear some bacteria remain in the soil and those bacteria which remain in the soil they have also got capacity free living bacteria in soil free living bacteria in soil example is azotobacter Clostridium. Listen. Azotobacter and Clostridium are free living bacteria in soil. And they use free nitrogen of the soil and convert to ammonia and hydrogen. Okay. They have got capacity to convert ammonia nitrogen to nitrate in the soil this is also a biological fixation of nitrogen okay what this nitrifying bacteria does nitrogen is necessary for the synthesis of protein by the plant and plant can obtain this nitrogen in the form of nitrate and nitrate must be replenished in the soil and this process is called as nitrification So try to understand what is nitrification. Nitrates are replenished in the soil by bacteria. It is a process in which nitrates are replenished in the soil. Nitrates are replenished in the soil. By bacteria and this process is called as nitrification so nitrification we have understood how it happens for nitrification let us see in detail how nitrification takes place They first convert nitrogenous waste into ammonia. Nitrogenous waste is converted to ammonia. And nitrogenous waste comes from the dead remains of the plants and animal. From the plants and animal, this nitrogenous waste is converted to the ammonia by the help of bacteria. and ammonia is then converted to ammonium compound. Ammonia is converted to ammonium compound, and this also is done by bacteria only. And then it is converted to nitrite. And nitrite is converted to nitrate. Try to understand, nitrogen waste from the remains of the plant and animal is converted to ammonia. Ammonia to ammonium compound. Ammonium compound to nitrite and nitrite to nitrate. Now two important bacteria we have to learn here. Okay. Nitrosomonas. Okay, ammonium compound is turned to nitrite by bacteria, and the name of that bacteria is Nitrosomonas. The name of the bacteria which helps in conversion of ammonium compound to nitrite is Nitrosomonas. And again, this nitrite is converted to nitrate by the bacteria named as Nitrobacter. Okay. So, once more try to understand how this nitrifying bacteria plays important role in nitrogen fixation. Nitrogenous waste is converted to ammonia. Ammonia is converted to ammonium compound, and by the help of Nitrosomonas, this ammonium compound is converted to nitrite, and Nitrobacter convert nitrite to nitrate, and this way the nitrate is replenished in the soil. And by that, plant gets nitrate. Other method of nitrogen fixation is industrial fixation. In industry, nitrogen is converted to ammonia, ammonia into nitrite, and nitrite into nitrates. And as a fertilizer, or this is provided to the plant, this is given, added in the soil, and from that plant takes the nitrate. So this part is clear. Now there are certain denitrifying bacteria also, means opposite to nitrification. Some bacteria are denitrifying bacteria. Compound is nitrate, and nitrate is converted to atmospheric nitrogen. So conversion of nitrate to atmospheric nitrogen process is called as denitrifying, a denitrification, and this is done by a denitrifying bacteria, and the name of the denitrifying bacteria is Pseudomonas. Okay. Name a denitrifying bacteria. Example, Pseudomonas. So very clear. So in this video we discussed about nitrification, nitrogen fixation, biological nitrogen fixation, and about the role of bacteria in nitrogen fixation. In the next video, we will discuss the waste part. Okay, thank you very much.